First, I want to thank Ziggy for giving me the opportunity to be here to see Otra, but also to meet new nice persons, and also for the first opportunity that you give to me since 2010 when we started the project of KDAC Tunisia. So it was a really nice life story. I want to start my presentation by a small idea about from what we are planning, as me and my colleague Ekram. So we are both Tunisian physiotherapists. Ekram is coming from Tunisia, so flight for 2 hours and a half. For myself, I'm coming from Qatar, because since 2006 I'm a physiotherapist in sports, football players, professional ones. So I'm working in Aspital. Aspital is the excellent center of medical services. We get accreditation 2015, and we are aiming to be the first worldwide medical center in the world 2020. Here, it was the first time we meet with Ziggy. I was a student, 2009. We get course there. It was our famous instructor. We met in Frankfurt, 2010. I suggest him, okay, why we don't do it in Tunisia? But why not? We participate to a congress, we present the technique. And from 2010, we were the pioneer of physiology taping in North Africa, Tunisia, but also we opened the doors to many other courses, but we get the idea to make courses after university. It was not at the time. So, Tunisia is North Africa. Oops, sorry. It was in North Africa. Come back in North Africa. And Qatar is a small country. It's in the Middle East, near to Saudi and Dubai. The famous place. Give you a better idea about Tunisia. So, this is Tunisia, this is our flag. Area around 163 square kilometers. We are around 11 million people. Our religion is Islam. Language is Tunisian Arab, which is mixed with Arab and French, and second language, French. Tunis is the capital. I'm living just near Tunis. It's here. It's Annamdif, around 20 kilometers from the capital. It's a nice city. It's known by the natural springs that came from the mountain, but also at the same time of the sea. It's around 40,000 people, and we were used to live from the ancient time, like my grandmother said to me, Muslims, Jewish, Christian, in the same houses. So sometimes I prefer to say to those who ask me, please don't believe everything is coming from the media. Here starts the first story, the second story. First story, it was with Ziggy. Second one, it was in 2012, we get the idea why we don't build the system. Tunisian System Association. So it came with 8 persons or 9 persons in the name of AKAT, Association KAT Tunisia. We were fighting to be recognized from the government in 2014, and we get accredited 2015 as an official scientific structure making courses. We start with physiotherapy, but after we are making even congress, seminars, other workshops, other techniques. It's not only kinesiology technique, but maybe. So this one was 2015, here it was last year. Now we are more than 30 and aiming to be more than 100 at the end of the year. We have already a plan for all the year. We will conduct around 6-7 courses between kinesiology technique active, Pakonel, general naturopathy, and we'll have a journey in June. So, let's start with the presentation. Today, the topic will be the full FRCCN, is the full recovery risk cross member. To present myself, I'm sports physiotherapist in hospital. NSMP is the National Sports Medical Program in Qatar. We are covering all the clubs and federations in Qatar. But also I'm a K8 instructor and founder chairman of Association K8 Tunisia. The kinesiology taking in general and K-active specifically since its apparition in the medical field never stopped creating and innovating decades to provide the best life quality to the patient. But also we have to know that doctors, physiotherapists and health practitioners, we are not healers. We have to be a little bit humble. By understanding the healing mechanism of the body, we can support the auto-healing process in order to provide the human body the best recovery in the shortest time. The term recovery has a very huge meaning. It's about many systems. Recovery is the fact of providing the best condition to all the body systems. Structural, circulatory, myofascial, neurological, and so on. In order to recreate the best environment to the body to regain its equilibrium state. Recovery application. The full recovery crisscross net. It's an application that helps the recovery on a whole segment, providing a more accentuated lymphatic flow and neuromuscular system support to the concerned tissues. It can be applied upper limb, lower limb, trunk, and abdomen. In this application, we were helped with the different lymphatic peptide because it can be useful. We'll see later how. So, it's composed of two parts. Longitudinal, long and thin fans. It can be from 1.2 centimeters, depending on the, larger of tape you are using. And the transversal thin and shorter fans that will be perpendicular to the segment. The basis of the application of the longitudinal fans. So 360, I want you now to think in 3D. Don't stay focused on longitudinal and vertical. Try to have the 3D vision of the leg. Here we are applying on the quadriceps muscle. The longitudinal fans apply as following. The base plate on the proximal part of the involved segment in neutral position, following the fiber muscle. We place the segment in the available stretcher position and stick the fans extremities with no tension. Distance between each two fans will be about 1.5 centimeters. So we'll start, let's say, for the quadriceps. We start proximally, in another position, we put the base, either the paper, without any tension, in another position. After that, we will stretch and stick the fans. Why we keep 1.5 centimeters? Because we are thinking to make an opposite side the same technique. So if you keep 1.5, you will have 0.5, 0.5 of the tape, and 0.5. So you keep the space to make double movement. Distance between the each two fans will be 1.5. We activate the loop. We repeat the same technique, starting with the base from the distal part. So we start from here, we make the same movement from here. The idea of the theory behind the basis inversion is to recreate superficially the holistic movement of the actin and myosin fibers. The base of application, the transversal fans. We start in the relaxed position of the tissue and fascia. The base of the first transversal fans will be applied from one side with no tension. So put the base with no tension, keep free the base and make soft jiggling. So we try to follow the tape and the tissue and the line. The end tape will be with no tension. The distance between each fan about 1.5 also. We activate the loop. Repeat the same technique with the base starting from the opposite side. So we start first from here, after we change from here. The idea behind the base inversion is to recreate a transversal micro mobilization, which is like stretching of the tissue under the tape. What will involve structural change and better mobility to the underlying structure of the myofascial system. So if you think together, we're putting one from this side and the other from this side. With each movement, flexion, extension, we'll have the tape giving this movement. But at the same time, if you have, here, you have a little bit of tension. So each time you make flexion extension, you are a little bit, it's minimal stretching, but it's sensoric more than mechanical. The overview, the general overview of the application is in bigger view. And here it's a little bit confusing, but it's the recap of the basis from where it started. Here, the first basis, the opposite one, one direction, the other direction. Here is an example of hamstring for the biceps. If you can see here how the lines are going. Here it's going from this side, here it's going more from the other side. So even by the eye view you can see how it's moving. Same one. So the effect of crossing the fence. The theory behind crossing the fence is to recreate superficially the 3D movement of the body to accelerate the superficial metabolism and stimulate the neuromyofascial system, providing an extra mobility of the myofascial system. Activate the fascia shear thinning property. Thick surface. Heard about that? All of us, we know what is thick surface, but the word is not really in our dictionary. But we are living that every day. What is this other? So it's a shear thinning property. So each food have some foods are viscous when they are not moved. If you shake it, it will be more fluid. If you keep it without any agitation, it will come back to viscous state. So certain gel or fluid that are thick, viscous, under static condition will flow, means become thin and less viscous over time when shaken, agitated or otherwise stressed. There is a time dependent viscosity. They then take a fixed time to return to a more viscous state. Example, ketchup. If you shake it, it will become more fluid. Keep it there to come back to his viscous state. The synovial fluid in joint, both cytoplasm and the ground substance in the human body, in the connective tissue, also called extrafibrillar matrix, are thixotrophic. The fascia, when we are speaking during our course, we will explain more you move the fascia, more you give better quality of activity, sports, you will get better quality. In static position, sitting, eating, no activity, it will come better. It's a little bit the same thing. So the indication of the character for recovery viscous nerves. This application was used along 5 to 6 years for professional football players as prevention during high level training or pre-season camps. So I'm working with them with the same team now from 2006. I'm around 12 years with them. So I'm having all the list of the players. I know everyone. And I can sometimes know during the camps or those who have predisposed to get injured or who have all injury or fibrosis. So I'm working on that place during the high-low training session. So I'm getting better results than before. Recovery from contracture, dance, or whole segment timers. support during the muscle remodeling phase after injury. When I'm having tennis, let's say for a big one, hamstring injury, we finish the first step of inflammatory, we start training, and after it will be the remodeling phase. So when I know that that time, I'll give more load on the training session. I prevent that by doing the application. In general, before I was used to get tightness in the legs, especially in the old children, because the fiber, they don't have the feeling or the power to make new exercise when the muscle is broken or tight. It's like a baby. You have to learn him how to walk, how to eat, how to speak. So you have to bring all the new characteristics of power, endurance. So retraining the muscle, you have to give him support. Making this application before high load, it give you better results, especially after the session, after tomorrow. Also for the contraction and spasm, it allows the player an immediate recomfort. There is feeling of gentle warm sensation with shorter time of recovery. During remodeling phase, in post-injury, the player feel more confident with less complaining in the day after tough sessions. So for the contraction and spasm, it allows the same one. Yeah. General effects. We have circulatory effects, which are the wave pattern formation, superficial fascial cystotrophy, optimized lymphatic flow, optimized superficial micro circulatory flow, the neurological effect. We have enhanced sensory stimulation leading to decreased perception of pain. What we spoke this morning and yesterday with Dr. Schultz. Restoration of normal muscle activation and function reinforces the restoration of function stability, promotes peripheral neuroplasticity, stimulation of the skins in the general energetic system. The patient feedback, which is very important, psychological, the patient is feeling that he's special and he's getting precise artistic application. In general, they like that, they want to keep it. Patient self-feeling, no disturbance and no limitation, gentle warm under the application, around 15 to 20 minutes from the application, felt as a part of the body, want to keep it more, and better performance with less recovery time. In sport professional football, time is money. If you lose time, you lose money, because the players are insured. If they don't play, they have to pay. Important to know that this application is used in parallel to our physiotherapy treatment plan. In professional sports, we try to gain training and competition time by optimizing our treatment plan and favorite the best self-healing process of the body. The daily assessment of our patient is the best key point to improve our therapy. So, more application for the hamstring, you see, face by face. Quadriceps muscle, first one. Hamstring, full recovery process after dry leading. You can use even with electrode. Paravertebral application. What I can advise you is to ask you gently to try it, use it, and waiting for your feedback. Because only that we can advance. I like the 360 degrees of this day, because it's really interesting to see to open your mind to 360 degrees, because we cannot focus only on small angles. This one is only not only for our world but for our life. Try to be more open. Hope to thank all of you for your attention.